His command has arrested a suspected leader of a notorious cult group known as Berry Boys over violent crimes and rival cult clashes in the state. Speaking to Superscreen Television at the state command in Ikeja, Lagos, the suspect, Maliki Bello, said his cult group is responsible for a series of violent attacks, murders, and armed robbery incidents recorded in Idiaraba, Lawansin, Dosumu, Ashimowu Bakare, Omobola, Mushin, and Itire areas of the state. Lagos State Commissioner of Police Akeem Odumosu further used the occasion to warn criminals of the state police command's readiness to deal with them.